Item 8A, and this is the FY23-5311 Regional Transit Resolution. Mr. Dillard?
Yes, sir. Again, this is a time of the year that Lowndes County opted as part of the regional transit system operated by the Southern Georgia Regional Commission, who subcontracted out with MIDS Transportation. And again, this is just in order to reapply for their grant to continue the operation of the transit program, authorize the chairman to sign the documents to be a part of that system.
Any questions for Mr. Dillard?